Ben Martin had emerged as one of the top defensive linemen in the SEC during his productive junior season in 2009. He started the final 11 games of that year, had 3.5 sacks, and was set for a strong senior campaign in 2010. That all changed, though, during an August practice session.
When it happened, I just thought I rolled my ankle or something like that. And they told me, you think you tore your Achilles? So I'm thinking to myself, before they gave me a timeout, all right, maybe I'm out for 3-4 weeks tops, and maybe a month. They said it's a 6 to 8 month injury. I'm like, I don't have my senior year, what? So that was a devastating blow.
Instead of being a leader on the field, he was forced to be a spectator, rehabbing his torn Achilles tendon.
Having football taken away from you, it really shows who you really are, and like shows like the character. Like for the longest time, I've said I was like so much without football, but not having football as part of my life was probably one of the most difficult times of my life. And just realizing that when you don't run out through the tee and it's not 100,000 people cheering you on, and you don't have those same friends that were associated with you because of the ball, it's a lot different when you realize who your true friends are and like who you are kind of too. But it's a very humbling experience, and one I'm glad I was fortunate enough to go through.
The hard work, though, paid off as Martin was cleared to return to workouts before spring practice. It was Valentine's Day in February when Martin faced yet another setback.
That morning, first team run, running from the coaches, I just had my wisdom teeth pulled out the Friday before, so I'm like, they're like, you don't have to do everything, but we want you to do as much as you can, and I'm into it. I'm like, you know what, I just missed like 7 months, so I'm out here with the guys, I'm feeling good, I'm gonna give it everything I have. And it was just the fourth drill. It was simple mirror drill. And I take a step back, and as I push off to go for it, I just feel the other one pop. And I just think to myself, I can't believe I did this again.
Faced with another tough rehab, Ben Martin faced another tough decision. He had already earned his degree, graduating in just 3.5 years from Tennessee. Did he now want to go through all of that rehab to get back on the field for his senior season, or say goodbye to football?
There were definitely some tough days going through rehab where I was just thinking to myself, I don't think I can ever get it back like it once was. You have bad days, but it's about getting over the hump. So we get over, we took it like small steps at a time, like one obstacle at a time. So it was walking without pain, then it was running, jogging a little bit straight ahead without pain, then it was jumping again on it. And it was like a gradual process where you have to have these little landmarks like to know that, okay, I know I can do this again.
The first day we got in the pass, it was just, me and him was the first ones to go, and we kind of got after because it had been a long time since me and Ben had went. I was like a freshman. And when I finally got the chance to go with him again, he kind of joked me because I remember I forgot how he used to come and hit, and he hit me pretty hard. But then after a while, like, I guess like Coach would say, iron sharpens iron. So now we look like we're going at it harder and harder now.
Ben Martin has overcome 2 Achilles tendon injuries and is now back on the field with his teammates, right where he wants to be.
Just being around these guys and just being around the team, just it really makes me happy, and it's really fulfilling to be a part of this. And this is something I want to continue to do. And it's just, I love being out here with these guys. I'm giving it my all this far to just not play my senior season, and I just really want to give back and just help these guys win. I just want to be part of the team.